Hi everyone, welcome to our channel Tech Studio. On today's tutorial, I will guide you how to create your Zoiper account. For that, open any browser on your device and you need to type a URL oem.zoiper.com. Once you have typed a URL, press enter on the keyboard and you'll be directed to this official page of Zoiper account. On the upper right corner, you will see the sign up button. Click on sign up button and your sign up page will be appeared on the screen. Enter your email or phone number and enter the password. Once you have entered the credential on this page, if you want to check the password, here you can see check password option. On this box, you can click on it and you can check the password. Now, once you have entered the credential on this page, click on sign up. So it says that your password must be at least 8 characters and maximum length of 35, and it should include one uppercase letter, one number and one special character. So let's make it again. Once you are done, let's click on sign up again. So here it is notified that you are now signed up. If you find this video useful, then hit the like button and subscribe our channel to get the latest videos on this channel. Once you have been signed up, here you need to sign up as private person or I am an ITSP. So click on private person for now and now you can click on next. If you want to save your password, click on save. If you don't want to save your password, then click on never. You can edit your profile on this page and update the profile. In this way, you can easily create your account on the Zoiper. Thank you.